in a bush. You don't make noise in the bush. Anyway, he got the fire going, and of course, out came a snake. Because the fire started burning, it was a black mamba, most poisonous snake in the world.
Oh, goodness.
That's in public view, really. And the guy's name was Mike. And Mike, I saw him leave that seat, and in one flow of motion, grabbed the tail of the snake and kept going, and just threw the snake into the bush. Because he won't kill a fly. No matter what the snake might do to him, he wouldn't kill it. So he just threw it away.